This exercise builds on a traditional single arm cable row by introducing the movement through the upper body. Here we have a staggered stance with the feet for stability, and the non-working arm mirrors our working arm to emphasize the thoracic rotation that happens without any movement at all in the hips.